my poor empty head again. Made the same old mistake again, cause it's hardwired in my brain like a Cyberman. Delete the part of me that isn't you. Delete the part of me that isn't true. I only need enough to make it through. Oh, there's a demon in the pit of my stomach who's exciting me, promising and delighting me, also daring and fighting me, ever present, reminding me of my present humanity and my present identity. While I see Christianity and I feel like a slave to it, and I just wanna banish it, cause it's just a contaminant. But the how can I damage it if I choose to hold hands with it? Fire.